Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So bali ngayon guys, update po natin ang latest release of visa bulletin for AB3 USRN immigrant visa. So yun nga guys, no, so the May 2024 visa bulletin has been published and released. Unfortunately guys, wala siyang movement from previous month to the present. So yung April 2024 guys to May 2024 sa AB3 all countries, India, Mexico, Philippines, lahat guys ay walang movement. So same dates lang siya from previous month.
So ayan guys, bali nandito tayo sa website ng visa bulletin. So ito nga yung April guys, ito yung new release for the month of May 2024. So pag inopen natin to guys, then scroll down below, dito tayo sa final action date. Okay, dito tayo guys sa categories na to. So employment base, ito yung mga countries dito guys, ito yung mga countries. Then sa employment base, ito yung tinitingnan natin dito guys. Ito yung third preference, employment base, third preference, ito yung mga listed countries. So ito nga yung visa bill. So ito nga yung visa bulletin for the month of May 2024. So for all countries guys, rest of the world, same guys, walang adjustment or walang movement from April 2024. Yung cut-off dates niya is November 22, 2022. China, ganun din yan guys, walang movement. India, wala din movement since 2012. So yung India guys, ito pa rin yung cut-off date nila. Then Mexico, same, no movement, November 22, 2022. Then yung Philippines nga, then yung Philippines guys, no, ito nga yung cut-off dates ng Philippines then, which is November 22, 2022. So ito yung pinaka recent update ngayon guys ng visa bulletin for AB3 USRN employment base preference. So muli guys, kung ikaw man ay yung priority date mo is before this cut-off date, like November 21, 2022, you can continue to your application, you can proceed to your consulate interview.
So yan po yung latest update natin ng ating visa bulletin guys for May 2024. So again guys, hindi nagbago, pero congratulations pa rin dun sa mga current na before the cut-off. Tsaka yung hindi pa naman current yung visa bulletin guys, so hintay-hintay pa rin tayo. Darating din yan guys, darating din yan. So huwag mawalan ng pag-aasa, tuloy lang laban, darating din yan. Ilang araw na lang, ilang months na lang, it will cover na yung 2023. So the cut-off is 2022 November. Ilang months na lang guys, baka mag-move forward na yan to 2023. So kapit lang guys, laban lang. So again guys, thank you so much sa inyong panonood. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Maraming salamat sa inyong pagsusubscribe. See you next time guys. Bye-bye!